in front of the ITV Sport cameras. This is what it's all about.